State parks threatened by a new government proposal to plant golf courses and pickleball courts smack dab in the middle. We told you about it yesterday, and we heard your concerns. Wake News reporter Michelle Alvarez joins us live at Creation State Park. Michelle, people are not in love with this idea.
Governor Ron DeSantis' environmental agency is considering plans of adding more recreational amenities to some Florida state parks, but people are not happy. This would include more lodging, golfing, pickleball courts, and disc golf courses. What we know is plans involve at least 9 parks, including 2 in the Tampa Bay area, Honeymoon Island, and Hillsborough River State Parks. Environmental groups like the Florida Wildlife Federation and the Florida Native Plant Society are encouraging people to make their voices heard and protect their parks. Renee LaPere has lived in Port Charlotte since 1986 and is totally against the changes.
The purpose of the state parks is to preserve the wild places. This is not preserving wild places. This is further development. And as we know, Florida is being developed at a rapid pace right now. We're running out of wild places. I'm not necessarily anti-pickleball or anti-golf course, but Visit Florida advertises that we have more golf courses than any other state.
Renee said we live in a beautiful natural state, but then we've paved it over and put up a parking lot. She said she misses the way Florida used to look, and she doesn't want it to continue changing. I'm live in Estero, Michelle Alvarez, Wink News.